I used to be on top of the world, brother. All-pro quarterback, 4 years running. Voted the sexiest Texan in 2004. Yeah, man, I beat out Dennis Quaid. Maybe there's something I can use. Something good in here?
Good. I'll introduce myself later. Right now, we gotta kick the hell out of there. Do exactly as I say, okay? You're gonna have to trust me. First, you need to get hold of a weapon. Search in the maintenance storage room by the end of the corridor. I would move if I were you. Now.
Something good in here?
Lifeguard said no. You heard what he said. Can you hear what's going on out there? You won't go inside here.
I'm doing it.
No!
Didn't I bloody tell you?
No, stop! Wait!
Hey! Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Nod your head! Nod your bloody head!
I ain't asking you again.
Oh, thank God.
I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
Sweet Mary, Mother of Jesus. Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Fuck, I should have never listened to Cinnamoy.
Those things came for us, and Cinnamoy went out to kill them.
Why won't anyone help him? We can't just let him die out there. He saved your life. You owe him your life. Why won't anyone do anything?
Fuck.
let him die?
You going out there? Are you nuts?
You're not gonna help me. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Why won't anyone do anything?
All right. This is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fuck it, three!
It's going down!
That's the last one? Okay then. Thanks, mates.
Are you there? Hello? Can you hear me? Shit. Hello?
We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it.
Just touch and go with you for a while.
No thanks to you.
Not bad. I found you. You. Beat up pretty bad.
We'll deal with it.
This is the end of days.
Oh, this can't be happening. Gotta be a fucking thing.
We will. I'm here. I got you.
Name's John Sinemoy. I'm the head lifeguard here. The voice on the radio told me. I don't know who you. So here's the. Yeah. Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security.
Hell, worth taking a look. Ha!
Baby!